She was the mother of Rams owner Georgia Frontiere, but Lucia Pamela, one-time bathing beauty and leader of an all-girl band, put out an album she said she recorded on the moon and found a new audience for her music and her fantastic stories.
The last thing I wanted to do was fact-check her.
What we found out about one of the most interesting people to ever come out of our city on the next Living St. Louis, Monday night at 7 on 9 PBS.